after I lost my two brothers, I was just kind of like maybe Brock Spear was when he lost his parents. He just nearly gave up and didn't want to sing. But he got a hold of one of Bill Gaither's great songs, and I believe it was The King Is Coming. And the more they sung it, the more it helped him. But I told Bill, I said, Bill, he wanted me to sing something somewhere, and I said, I just can't sing. I just feel like I've lost my song, you know. Oh, he said, Howard, yes, you can. You can sing again. Then I began to kind of reminisce over a little thing that I had written back many years ago when I had some problems. And the title was, I Don't Regret a Mile. I've traveled for the Lord. And I began to kind of hum over that. And, you know, seemed like the Spirit spoke to me, said, well, do you, or is that true? Do you really regret it or not? But then that kind of helped me, you know. And after losing them and a lot of disappointments in life, but I still didn't regret the mile that I've traveled for the Lord.
I don't regret a mile I've traveled for the Lord. I don't regret the time I trusted in His word. I've seen the years go by, many days without a song, but I don't regret a mile I've traveled for the Lord. I've dreamed many dreams that never came true. I've seen them vanish at dawn. But enough of my dreams have come true to make me keep dreaming on. I prayed many a prayer, seemed no answer would come, though I'd waited so patient and long. But enough of answers have come to my prayers to make me keep praying on. I've sown many a seed that's fell by the wayside for the birds to feed upon. But I've held enough golden sheaves in my hands to make me keep sowing on. I've trusted many a friend that's left me and left me to weep alone. But enough of my friends have been true blue to make me keep trusting on. I've drained the cup of disappointment and pain, gone many a day without a song. Oh, but I've sipped enough nectar from the roses of life to make me want to live on. And I don't regret a mile I've traveled for the Lord. I don't regret the time I trusted. Without a song.